shot and a goal again for Campbell. It's 6-1 Campbell. Down the field, headed by Jacquel. Setting up his teammate again. This time a shot is blocked, and then another shot attempt is in. It's another goal. It was run it down for upstate. There's a shot towards the goal and a score by Campbell. Shot into the net and it's good. Ball is up and in for a goal.